people could learn a lot from the way teams come together, and don't worry so much about who you pray to or how you pray, whether or not you can guard somebody.